What's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever back again with more Master Levels for Doom 2. When we last left off, we knocked out Virgil's lead, and now we're going to be beginning Minos' Judgement, which is the fourth Canto of Inferno. In your search for Beatrice, your guide, Virgil, the beatnik space poet, yet again, has just successfully led you through the first circle of Hades, only to bring you to the court of Minos, the judge of hell. Well, you say, this is another fine mess you've gotten us into. Now what? Virgil, with his usual loquacity, replies, hehe. Alrighty, sounds like Virgil's up to no good there. But anyway, we will begin Minos' Judgement. We can grab our shotgun straight away here. And, yes, just head on up. We got, imps. Not too, difficult. Not really difficult at all. Okay. So, I really like this map. I love the design of it. I love the atmosphere. There's a lot going on in this map, but it's good stuff. So, yes, we'll head on down. Clear out these guys. This first part is, very symmetrical here. These teleporters will just take us back up to where we just were, so, in essence, back to the beginning. Grab the super shotgun, and you can take out all of these imps. Alright, there we go. Backpack, berserk, armor, and we get a secret to boot. Okay, so, facing the beginning, if you turn around, the door on the right essentially doesn't go anywhere. It just lets us look at a nice, pretty little soul sphere sitting atop that platform right there. And we'll be getting into that area momentarily. So we'll head in here to the other door, or through the other door. And we'll get rid of all these guys in that behind that caged window there, or whatever it's called. I don't know. Now, you can open up this wall right here. Clear out all these guys. And get a chain gun. Open up these little walls here. Get rid of him. And what you can also do is open up this wall right here. Now, there is a specter right there, and we could kill him, but I'm not going to. Because it's going to alert everybody else in that area. But we did tag a secret in the process. So, yes, we can go and exit here. We need the blue key for this. We hop through here. We'll lower this down for that supercharge that I was talking about just a second ago. We can grab another secret with the BFG. Using the BFG, we can get rid of him. And now we'll head up this elevator here. So in here, I really like this area with the brown walls and the poison. Usually, like, you know, the brown walls kind of look ugly, but I like them in this case. There's another blue door there. We continue on down. We'll find all these guys out here. How did that cacodemon not see me before? That was a little strange. Anyway, yeah. There's an archvile up there, but we're gonna let him be for right now. He's not hurting anybody right now. We'll get him later. So we'll just go back the way we came. Oh yeah, and that was a crushing ceiling under, like, above those other two teleporters. Anyway, we'll head through this door now. Just blast our way through here using our chain gun. Over this way. Oh. Oh, man. Shut up. Quit shooting at me. Usually, there are some barrels in that room right there, but I'm not sure how they got blown up. I'm not sure what blew them up like that, but, oh well. Anyway, yeah, if you can aim back there and hit those barrels, you're golden, because, you know, there's a Mancubus and a Revenant back there, and dealing with both of those guys at the same time is never fun, so. Actually, yeah, there we go. Save some ammo here. Whoa, where'd you go? Okay, there we go. Chainsaw. Whoa! Mr. Hell Knight. And alright, so we'll drop on down. Get all the ammo and health that's in here. Yeah, I love how you can just look out at the starry sky like that. Love that about this map. Go in here. Hit this switch. And I meant to punch him out, but yeah, here's a secret. Get rid of this guy. Now, when you peer through this window, you can't jump through here, strangely. It's like some invisible wall. But I would advise taking out all the shotgunners in that outdoor area. And I would also suggest taking out that chain gunner way back there. I can't aim at the other guys, but that's okay. Yeah, it sounds like guys are teleporting. Yeah, this door leads out to that area, but we need the red key to get it. So, yes, there's another blue door. Let's open this up. Head out here. Head off to the left, hit that switch, run to the other side, grab the megasphere, hit the switch there, grab the rad suit. And we are all nice and suited up for this area. Let's see. Y'all can die to a rocket. Alright, so this area may look a little familiar. It should look familiar, at least. Grab the blue key, and if it doesn't, it will in a second. Hell Knights! Number one, and number two. Finally, we come to my number two, man. His name, number two. Dr. Evil. Alright, so anyway, yes, this leads back into this room where we were before. So yeah, right here you can open up the molding wall and get another secret. There's a whole bunch of guys in this room too, so... Oh, and we're running out of suit, so let's grab another one. We could open up all the blue doors now if we wanted to, but we're not gonna quite yet. That we need to get rid of the rest of the guys on this side of the archfire. Yeah, so this map is pretty symmetric for this part. Yeah. So let's head back the way we came. And what we need to do is go in here. That's right. I was thinking for a second, like, where I should go next, but I realized this is probably the best thing to do. Whoops. Firing at the wrong thing there. Uh-oh. Alright. So, mancubi down there. Oh, yes, enemies will be teleporting, so make sure you take them all out. We're basically just going around the perimeter of the outdoor area, but we still can't get to, like, the central part of the outdoor area yet. So we just keep taking the teleporters here. Everybody should be gone here. Wait, I should take that. Because I don't know. Did I get everybody? I'm not even sure if I got everybody. Alright, yeah, we're back where we started. Oh, there's one chain gunner. Come on, you. Stay still. There we go. Alright, now I think I've gotten everybody. So, since that is all cleared out, let's go back this way, because we need to get the red key. Head up here. Actually, I could just use the chain gun through here, since it's little guys. Alright. Yeah, these are the blue doors, and they just lead back to the sewage areas, so... Whoop, there's imps down below that I forgot to get rid of. Over here, and the walls open up to reveal more enemies. Okay. Okay. Red key is ours. And did I hear it? Whoa, there he is. I was about to say, did I hear a specter somewhere? Yes, I did. Alright, so now we can open up this door or lower it down. Hit this switch to lower down the walls. And what this switch also does after the walls have finished lowering is you can lower the elevator down, but we have nowhere to go. Now, the Archvile, you can take him out right here. Wow, he didn't even react until I hit him with the second rocket. Okay. If you don't kill him straight away, what he can do is he will teleport in here and start resurrecting everybody. And we don't want that, so... Now with the red key, we can run all the way back. So yes, there is backtracking in this map. Whoa, hey there. There is backtracking, but it's not terrible. That should be everybody out here. Health, more rockets. We don't even really need ammo anymore at this point. At least big ammo. Because that is everybody. Yeah, that's everyone. We have the yellow key, so now we will go use it at the very end of the map. And that is done by going down one of these corridors once again and opening up the bars. Like that. And yes, this wall will lower, as well as the bars around the elevator. So, hit this switch, take out the Revenant, and the exit is revealed. Alright, Minos' Judgement is finished, and we will go ahead and say, okay. So when we come back, I will see you all in Nessus, the fifth Canto of Inferno. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.